and your presence. Come into our hearts this afternoon.
Yeah. lift up our hands and just pray in the spirit for a little bit. I believe God is going to call us into greater glory in His presence. Spirit of glory is coming upon us here in this place. God has a deeper work that He wants to do here in City Harvest Church. The word of the Lord will tell us in 1 Peter chapter 4 and verse 12. It says, "Beloved, do not think it strange concerning the fiery trial which is to try you, as though some strange thing happened to you. But rejoice to the extent that you partake of Christ's sufferings, that when His glory is revealed, you may also be glad with exceeding joy. If you are reproached for the name of Christ, blessed are you, for the Spirit of glory and of God rest upon you. On their part He is blasphemed, but on your part He is glorified. Yet if anyone suffers as a Christian, let him not be ashamed, but let him glorify God in this matter. Therefore, let those who suffer according to the will of God commit their souls to Him in doing good as to a faithful Creator." The Bible tells us this, that rejoice to the extent that we partake of Christ's sufferings, because when His glory is revealed, He doesn't say if His glory is revealed, but when His glory is revealed, you may also be glad with exceeding joy. God says that as we walk through every trial and every test, there is a glory that is waiting for us, a greater glory that is bringing us through. That as we walk through the way of the cross, know that there is a resurrection for every death that we go through. You know, as we begin to sing this song about the hand that raised Christ from the dead, God wants us to experience that hand upon our lives. If you have a sickness in your body, today that hand of resurrection can be upon you. Today you're going through an affliction. If you're going through a difficult time, whether is it financially or in your business, know this day that as you walk through with Jesus Christ, you may suffer for a while, but there is a greater glory waiting in store for you. Oh, hallelujah. God is doing a new work here in City Harvest Church. Come on, lift up our hands and just begin to worship Him. As Your presence now fills this place. As Your presence, as Your presence now fills this place. Now fills this place. Commit ourselves to You once again, that we are living stones in this temple, living stones of the house of the Lord. And Jesus, You have been raised from the dead, seated at the right hand of the Father. You are the head of this church. You are the head of every individual one of us. And corporately, as we come before You, O God, whatever situation we may be in, whether in our families or in our own individual lives, Father, we thank You, O God, You have a deeper work and a greater work for us. That, Lord, You want to bring the glory of God, the Spirit of glory all over us. That when we see the breakthrough that is coming, when we see, oh God, the healing that will come upon us, when we see the financial breakthrough that will come upon us, when we see healing that will come upon our family members, Father, we will be rejoicing with exceeding gladness. Father, because we know we serve a faithful Creator. You are the Creator of the universe. You are the Creator of heaven and earth. You who have begun a new work. You have begun a good work in City Harvest Church. You will be faithful to complete it until the coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, come on, let's rejoice before the Lord. Hallelujah. So Father, we commit today's service into Your wonderful, wonderful hand. Father, there's so many of us here, individually, oh God. You know all our needs. There are new people here in this place. Let the name of Jesus be glorified. Come, O God, and speak to us. Once again, strengthen our faith and do a miracle in our lives, a miracle that can only be done by your own hand, that we and everyone, not only just in City Harvest Church, but all over Singapore and all over the world, will know that there is no other God except the God of Israel, except the God that we serve, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the God who raised Jesus Christ from the dead. In Jesus' name we pray, and everyone say, amen. Come on, let's give the Lord another big hand. One more time.
Sing all the glory.
The Lord another big clap offering. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.